The Henderson family have arrived in Serena now. We've just ridden for just over 300 kilometres from a little place called Dingo, where we spent the night. We've ridden through some very trying conditions again today. We've stopped at one stage when it started to rain, and we've bagged up the boys' gloves. We've actually put plastic bags over their gloves. We've put plastic bags, like big garbage bags, inside their clothing, covering their bodies. So hopefully that'll help in the future when it does rain a lot. So the big cane toad, which is right here, which we're leaning on, it's constructed of fiberglass. It's quite a large frog. It's well looked after as well. It's in the main street of Serena, just across from the hotel. Now Serena is another little sugar town. It's got a sugar refinery we can see smoking away in the distance. It's only about 40 odd k's from Mackay, which is where we're headed next. It was really lovely to just meet a local from Serena. Her name was Danielle, and her two young boys, they came and said hello, and they hopped on the trike and had photos. It was fantastic for them to come and say hello to us. They get a bit lonely on the road sometimes, and it's good to have people to talk to when we pull up. They've also told us a little bit about the cane toad behind us. Its name is actually Buffy. We had no idea, it's not written anywhere. So it was really good that a local was able to come and tell us. So good to meet you, Danielle. Thanks for coming and saying hello. And good to meet you too, boys. Enjoy your holidays in Bridgie.
This is Sean Henderson at Serena for Big News.
For those of you super keen on the big things like the Henderson family, we've tracked down another. This is the Big Banana, Mackay style. This is on the northern side of Mackay. It's about 3 kilometres from the harbour. It was actually just by chance that we found it, although we knew there was one in the town somewhere. We were driving along towards the harbour, and bang, there it was. What a sight. Another fantastic big thing in Australia, a big banana on its end, unlike the one in Coffs Harbour. The banana here at North Mackay is also believed to be made by the same person that made the big banana that's in Carnarvon in Western Australia. It's supposed to be identical in size and shape as well. So what we're going to do is, once we leave Mackay, we're going to make our way through the Northern Territory right over to Western Australia, and we're going to get to the bottom of this. We're going to find out if it is, in fact, the same big banana. Sean Henderson, Big News, Mackay.